you see it? Can you hear it? Can you smell it?
I don't smell anything.
Sure you can. Just use your imagination. It's Christmas time and celebration is all around us.
I smell cinnamon and pine trees and cookies baking.
And I see lights and presents and Christmas trees and smiling faces.
And I hear bells and Christmas music and laughter.
I love all those things. That's why I love celebrating Christmas. It's my favorite time of the year.
Mine too. We celebrate by getting together with aunts and uncles and cousins. We go to my grandma's house. Now that's where you can really smell the cookies baking.
We usually stay at home, but we watch movies, drink hot chocolate, and play games.
We celebrate by decorating our tree on Christmas Eve. We have a lot of ornaments.
We celebrate by opening presents on Christmas Eve. I want a puppy.
There are a lot of great ways to celebrate Christmas, but in the middle of all the wonderful things, it's important to not forget what we are celebrating.
What we are celebrating? What are we celebrating?
The reason we even have Christmas is the birth of Jesus. Sometimes we don't think about it, but people were waiting a long time for Jesus to come.
Yeah, a long time before Jesus was born, the prophet Isaiah said, "For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace."
They were talking about Jesus?
Yep. He is what Christmas is all about.
And that's why we celebrate.
Messiah will be the son of the great King David, and Jesus was.
something happened that was amazing. An angel appeared to them and told them the great news.
The shepherds saw an angel?
Yup. It's kind of weird because people didn't think that shepherds were very important.
And they were smelly.
But that's who the angel appeared to. And the angel told them, do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born unto you. He is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign unto you. You will find your baby wrapped in cloth.
that she answered you all of her heart during Christmas time and all year long.
Yeah.